Let us let our own children know that we will stand against the forces of fear.